after watching all the changes in agriculture over the years that I have seen, the biggest thing I would say is farming was a way of life. Today it's part of it. I can lead you with that and think that over. I think when you sit down on your farmer trains, put that out here and think about it. And just look at the farm operations, how they've changed.